Hey guys, MSC1988 here, and I've got some news regarding my videos within the future. So yeah, I've just updated my PlayStation 4, so now I no longer have to use this to record my gameplay videos anymore. Because the update for the PlayStation 4 not only does give you the opportunity to upload videos onto Facebook, but now you can upload videos straight from your PlayStation 4 onto my YouTube channel. So that's kind of a good thing, really, because you don't have to worry about wobbly cameras or anything anymore. But yes, I will be doing some gameplay videos, possibly some walkthroughs in the future. There's some gameplay from The Last of Us. Wolfenstein, you know, for a bit of entertainment, some Minecraft and Angry Birds, you know, if you want to do some Dynasty Warriors, do gameplay for that, Shadow of Mordor, UFC, Assassin's Creed and whatnot, and so many others as well, and so maybe some Trials Fusion as well. But yes, but anyway, yeah, we all know that WWE 2K15 is set to release on the Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3 this Friday. I will be picking it up, but unfortunately the PlayStation 4 isn't backwards compatible with PlayStation 3 games, so I'm afraid we're going to have to wait until the PlayStation 4 the PlayStation 4 and Xbox versions come out. But yes, I've pre-ordered the Hulkamania edition on the PlayStation 4, so I will be definitely doing some gameplay videos and possibly some walkthroughs within the future as well. But I will be doing an unboxing for the PS3 version of 2K15 as well as the PlayStation 4 version of 2K15 as well. So until then guys, this is MSC1988, don't forget to rate, comment and subscribe. Until then guys, take care. Peace out.